What's up? What's going on? Excuse me. This thing right here. Yeah, it would have been cool to play right there. I still had it. Well, I had downloaded it again because I was just gonna play the single player campaign. Yeah, it's unfortunate. The only thing that sucks is that this game doesn't really, I don't know, like I have to keep constantly reset it and just feels like really like backed up with phlegm right now. Oh, okay, yeah, it's yeah, I kind of figured that they were gonna do something like that, 'cause I mean, it's like a 7-year-old game pretty much, so I know they got other games that they're focused. I don't think it's the same company, EA, would to do the Star Wars Outlaws, I believe. Okay, yeah, that game looks like it'd be all right to play right there. There's another game that I'm downloading right now. What's it called? It is called Atlas Fallen. This laser, this plasma, this blaster right here is just awesome. Ah, god dang it, man.
Enemy located in the system. Do not let her escape.
popped out of nowhere. Or like she glitched and then she just like popped out of nowhere right there. It's pretty weird. But yeah, this stream right here is like I just, you know, play for a little bit. How long exactly? I'm not really 100% sure, but you know, just kind of wanted just to get on here for a little bit. Ah, run. Ah, come on, dude. It was like, wee you, wee you, wee you. Pow. Dude, I thought I made some kind of a checkpoint. At least the headshots are accurate.
Joy, disable them.
Damn. Right in the face. Yeah, exactly.
Need a slice.
Ah, come on, man. Guys, sorry about that little pause. I just had to run to the restroom real quick, and yeah, I'm good now though. This game's not too bad so far. What the heck, it just glitched. Ah, but how did they shoot me from all over there? Yeah, we might play this for a little bit and then maybe switch to another game. Not 100% sure yet. You know. Hello. How are you doing? Oh. Then they blew themselves up. Starts off for me. Oh no, right in the face. Good to see the crew in the chat right now. Hope you guys are doing well. Alright, so. Okay, that should have closed, but I guess not. Alright. Alright, so we gotta survive this somehow. Ah, come on. Yeah, you know what? Let me go ahead and just stop it for right now. I can always download it later on. Hey, what's going on, Morgan? How's it going? Welcome to the late night stream. Oh, right in the face. Hey, we're doing good here. You know, I have the whole have a good crowd here tonight. You know, just appreciate everybody coming out. You know, just even though it's a little bit late, but you know, it's... I haven't streamed in a bit, so. Oh. Yeah, I mean, it could also be my connection as well. So I mean, if it's a bit laggy, just let me know. You know, I just want to make sure that you guys are able to see it, you know, good and things like that, you know. Yeah, I got fiber optic, so it runs about 900 NPS, but sometimes it can be a bit laggy, so I just want to make sure that it's good and that we guys are able to see it a lot better. Okay, cool. So it was a bit laggy then. Yeah, I just want to make sure that it's good. All right, we should be good now. Took a while.
I'm in position.
Understood, Commander. Prepare for extraction.
Yeah, I have I have a, what was that, fiber optic, and then it usually runs pretty good where I'm at. But I use Wi-Fi, so that's why it's doing what it's doing.
Agent Half.
Commander on deck.
At ease.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
And zero casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, I'm patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko.
Yeah, that's something, you know, I eventually want to do is...
Been through worse.
You know, try to
the job
connect it to the Ethernet right there, because I know I would
contact the admiral.
Run a bit better on it.
And the message?
The fleet's location.
Because it works when it works. It works really good because it's better than what I had before.
The rebellion dies.
I had a Spectrum, so when I used that one right there, it was the stream was always inconsistent, so it was kind of hard. You know, the frames would drop and things like that. Yeah, it could be that as well. The Wi-Fi tends to be less stable. You know, it just depends on how it runs. Like, most of the time it'll run good. Sometimes it just runs a little bit laggy.
Squad now.
But yeah, it's not too bad compared to what I had before. It's way better. And next thing I need to do is get a better headset.
On a rebel recovery team, Admiral, but we're too late to capture the saboteurs.
What's the status of the Death Star shield generator?
Worse than expected. There's no way to repair or reactivate.
Then our battle station is vulnerable. Eliminate the rebels and return to the Corvus. The Emperor's plan must not fail.
Yes, sir. Agent Hask with me. Agent Miko, cover us from here.
Hey, it's the other Swaggy Davis. I would say yeah, you know, it's just I don't know exactly how long I'm gonna be on right now, so I don't wanna, you know, to start something and then, you know, like I don't play too long, you know, but for sure we can get something going, but I really do wanna play something. Yeah, those days right there, I remember, they're just like so, yeah, you're just like, what the heck? Let's see. Ooh, I got different weapons, okay. Oh, I like this one. Status. What the heck? Alright, so I was not prepared for that, so let me switch to something different.
Over. Bunker is secure.
Yeah, that's the thing I was trying to figure out because I mean we have a lot of devices that are connected, but even then, like I don't I'm not sure why it keeps doing that, but you know, it seems to work more in the daytime than it does at nighttime, but you know, it's just something I gotta look into for sure. And I'm not too immersed in, you know, the things like that, you know, I'm a simple guy, you know, and I mean, I know enough, but not to where, like, you know, like a full, fully, I can't think of the words right now. I'm not fully informative, if that makes sense. Oh, okay, yes. Yeah, cause it's weird because like my previous place where I was at, the connection was like really good, and now it's like god dang it. I like how that guy helped me out. Yeah, that's something that I gotta look into, cause I do run the test whenever before I stream, and it was running at 900 MPS or MBS. What the heck? Why did it freeze? Oh. No, I died. Okay. I thought I logged out or something like that. Okay, let's try this.
One target, dead ahead. Follow my lead.
Understood, Commander.
Okay, well, I'm liking this weapon a little bit better. What the? I don't know if I should kiss more dudes. I mean, I'm a very shy person, so I don't have the Master Betty Riz. Yeah, it was MBPS. I think I just I got all mixed up just cause I'm it's a little bit late where I'm at, and I tend to kind of mix up words whenever it gets late. But I'm okay though. I mean, yeah,
Wait for my signal. Yes, Commander.
But yeah, I'm good though. Like I said, I just, you know. Dude, where's that guy at? I thought he was supposed to be helping me. Oh, I gotta high band something. Oh, and it doesn't help when I'm running in the fire. Yeah, there's, you know, there's times when I've done that as well. Like, I'll just be playing the game and all of a sudden, like, I just fall asleep and I'm like, what the heck? I wake up and, like, my controller's, like, still in my hand and, you know, I'm like pretty much dead when I'm playing the game right there. So yeah, I understand that part right there. Happens to the best of us. I know, right? I need Tommy and Paulie and Sam to help me out. Damn, that one took him out. Okay. Yeah, I don't know if these guys are NPCs or. Cause this is a single player campaign, so I don't think it would be anybody playing online. Unless it's Master Betty with his sock account. What? Oh! Thanks for the help, guys. Really appreciate that. Alright, so. Yeah, let's try a different weapon. No. Alright, we'll try this one then. Yeah, that's, yeah, something like that right there. Like, I wish I was able just to, like, knock out, like, in random, you know, like, in random positions. The one that I can't sleep in, though, is, like, I can't sleep sitting up. I don't know why, like, no matter how much I try to, I just can't.
Careful, Commander. Single target on the trail ahead.
Play this cool. Watch her end up turning up and hitting me in the back or something like that.
I've got eyes on two strike teams. One at the bunker, the other patrolling near the fallen walker.
Good spotting, Agent.
I forgot what the guy was. The name was the Salieri Boys. There we go. Name of the Salieri Boys. Yeah, I get pretty envious of people who can just like knock out and stay asleep. Like I have a really bad insomnia, so like there's like I can sleep 8 hours, but I'm talking like in bunches, like 2 hours here, 2 hours, you know, another 2 hours, and yeah, I tend to General Sullivan is
here. To be honest, I doubt there's anything inside.
Damn.
It's over. Bunker is secure.
Okay, that's secure. Yeah, that's something for sure that I'm, you know, jealous of as well, because it's like, man, like I wish I could just knock out. Like I wish I could just tell my mind, like, go to sleep, and it goes to sleep. But you know, unfortunately it hasn't happened. And yeah, but I do every now and then, like I do take melatonin gummies, not all the time because I don't want to be relying on them. And then Master Betty sent me some moonshine, so that helps. Although I do wake up with a southern accent, if that makes sense. Not sure why, but that tends to happen. What the heck? That person was like trying to ride an imaginary horse or something like that. Dude, he's not even shooting, he's just standing there? Okay. You see them?
Commander, rebel reinforcements
inbound.
Weapon free. Neutralize all targets.
Yes, Commander. Understood.
Yeah, it's, I do need to see my doctor about that stuff, seeing if they can maybe give me something to help me sleep at night, because I couldn't even tell you the last time I even slept like 8 hours straight. But I mean, they do mellow me out and, you know, help me sleep, you know, a little bit easier, but and I don't want to have to rely on those right there. I think I just gotta work on a better sleep pattern. Yeah, I learned how to make some really good apple mead from Cobra as well. Yeah, that's definitely something we have to do, is, you know, be able to sleep better. You know, because, yeah, it's really important for sure. Yeah, we gotta figure some kind of weapon that's gonna work for us, because, yeah, this is
one target dead ahead. Follow my lead.
Getting a little frustrating.
What's your status?
Tell General Solo this might take a while. If there's anything to recover, we'll find it, but the damage is extensive. We got a lot of wreckage to sift through.
Yeah, I don't really want to use melatonin. Like, I'll use it like maybe once in a while, but for the most part, I just tend to try to just sleep, you know, as much as I can. Damn.
I've got eyes on two strike teams. One at the bunker, the other patrolling near the fallen walker.
Good spotting, Agent. We'll take it from here.
Yeah, these guys are good at just hanging around in the back of the walls, but they're not good at combat.
Target sighted.
Nah, it's all good. Like I said, I mean, I've read about that too. Like, it's not the amount of hours that you sleep, is just if you get a good quality amount of sleep. Like, you can sleep for 6 hours, and it's as long as you're able to rest, like, better, like, really good, then yeah, it makes sense. You know, it's all good. Everybody's allowed to nerd out in here, you know. Everyone is free to talk about what they want, as long as it's respectful and, you know, things like that. You know, like I said, everybody, you know, feel free to nerd out if you want. You know, it's all good. Yeah, exactly. Melatonin. Look her down. What the heck? Oh, come on. These guys suck. You know, I might use a sniper rifle just to try it out, see how it is. I'm gonna see if I can snipe him from far.
One target, dead ahead. Follow my lead.
Careful, Commander. Single target on the trail ahead.
You should be up there, not stuck on this rock.
Okay, yeah, that is true right there. I mean, you know,
after this, hopefully, I feel like I could sleep for days.
You know, hopefully, shoot, I had a had a mind blank right there. Yeah, that is, I mean, that's true, you know, like I said, you know, it's, as long as you at least get a decent amount of sleep, you know, it doesn't really matter, because you can sleep for like 8 to 12 hours and still feel tired. It's just a matter of, you know, the setting that you're in, like, you know, they recommend like sleeping like kind of like in the dark a little bit, but I can't really sleep fully in the dark just because what's taking so long? Yeah, I just don't really like sleeping in the dark as much. Must have welded them shut. Can you open it? I think so. You know, there's other things that we can do, you know, to oh, right in the head. Yeah, I mean, you know, as long as the medication is helping you sleep, you know, that's, you know, it's good, because
it's over. Secure.
Yeah, you know, there's, no matter how much we try, like, it can be hard to try to, you know, to sleep on our own. You know, we do need a little something to help us, you know, sleep a little, you know, better. For sure. Pretty much, my mind's been gone for like a long time, and yeah, that lady must have been listening to the in-chat conversation right there, for sure. She probably needs some melatonin as well. All right, let's see. The sleep paralysis thing, I thought we were gonna keep that, you know, quiet, because
wait for my signal.
Yes, Commander.
Yeah, that is true. That's why I don't like to sleep in the dark, because Master Reddy shows up and he starts talking like an Italian mobster to me, and yeah, he's calling me Polly for some reason. So I don't know why, but this lady's glitching out. Dang it. Oh. I like how these. What's with everybody like hiding behind there and they glitch out? Like, I don't. God dang, it didn't stop moving. Oh, okay, I see.
Yes, Commander.
Understood.
Yeah, like I said, I mean, yeah, that's the one thing I do need to get looked at is my insomnia for sure. Because it does affect me during the daytime. Like when I do sleep, you know, I feel it, you know, both mentally and physically. Excuse me. No, I'm just gonna go over here. Those guys can handle it. I'm tired of carrying these guys. Oh, come on. These guys are useless. Yeah, that's pretty much nails it on the head right there. Oh man.
One target, dead ahead. Follow my lead.
Understood, Commander.
What's your status?
Careful, Commander. Single target on the trail ahead.
spotting agent. Yeah. We'll take it from here.
Had a double tap just to make sure he was down. Yeah, when I trust others, they tend to not have my back in a intergalactic battle, so I gotta watch who I trust, you know.
What's taking so long? Hydraulics are busted. Explosion must have welded them shut. Can you open it? I think so. General Solo did a real number here.
Behind us!
It's over. Bunker is secure.
I know the Beastie Boys didn't have my back. Ah, come on. Nah, that was my fault right there. I'll take the blame for that one, you know. 95% was to blame on the other guys, but you know, I gotta take responsibility myself, so I guess I'll take that loss on my end.
One target, dead ahead. Follow my lead.
Understood, Commander.
What's your status?
Be careful, Commander. Single target on the trail ahead. I've got eyes on two strike teams. One at the bunker, the other patrolling near the fallen walker.
Good spotting, Agent. We'll take it from here.
I know I'm being felted really bad right now, like I can't. I don't know if I can recover from that, honestly.
What's taking so long?
Hydraulics are busted.
So if you guys don't see me stream anymore, that's why I just can't take being felted right now.
General Solo did a real number here.
To be honest, I doubt there's anything inside worth salvaging.
Won't know.
They're after us. Going loud.
It's over. Bunker is secure.
So we got a guy that's up there. And then who do I have down here? I got this guy. His name is... What's his name? Hut? Hask or... Yeah. I thought his name was Hank for some reason. I don't know why. And I won't do that. Like I said, I enjoy streaming. You know, it's my hobby from my everyday life. You know, amongst other things. You know, I like to.
Yes, Commander.
I like to you know, be outside as well and just things like that, but you know, when it comes to this right here, this is my I don't drink or anything like that, so this is my way of just like relaxing, you know, after like a long day. The only time I'll ever drink is when Master Betty sends me some of his moonshine, which, you know, it's pretty good. Sort of has like a minty taste, but then it hits you with like a spicy taste at the end. I don't know if that makes sense, but yeah, it's...
Watch your flag. We're dropping the
mat. Yeah, it's Hank, right? Yeah, his name is Hank. I don't know. I don't care if his name is Hask. No, his name is Hank now.
Commander, rebel reinforcements inbound.
Weapons free. Neutralize all targets.
Cool cat.
Yes, Commander.
They got the cool cat emoji in the chat.
Get the medic!
For some reason, that gave me that one that came on the right side right now just gave me a jump scare for some reason. I don't know why. I think it just because it came out of like the out of the fire right there. You know what? I like this gun right here. It's actually doing damage, and they die easier. Oh, time to run back so I don't die. Look, that guy just—he just walked by him like it was nothing. Like, oh. Oh, that's cool that you don't drink. Yeah, I've never been the kind of person to really drink. I don't, you know, I don't judge people because of it. You know, everybody has their own thing, and you know, it's all good. And as far as moonshine, I can't really explain it. It's, and I've never really tasted it myself. Regroup and prepare to move out. So I'm thinking that I'm getting ripped off by Master Betty because he says that it's moonshine, but it tastes like Sprite. Maybe he puts a little bit of chili in there just to kind of give it that kick. Clear. But yeah, I feel like I'm being ripped off for some reason. So we have to talk about that.
This can't be all of them. Those rebel commanders must have already moved on.
We should too.
We're near platform 4.
Is there a shuttle there?
No, TIE fighters only.
Even better.
We should move carefully. We don't know how many rebels are out here.
No, we'll deal with them the same as the rest. Today we wipe out that scum once and for all.
Ah, yes. McDonald's Sprite just, oh my god, that's like chef's kiss right there, especially on a
right now we need
on a summer's day. Yeah, that hits the spot right there for sure.
We need to reach platform 4 and secure those TIE fighters. That's our only
okay, well, I mean that's good, you know, like I said, you know,
Agent
it's
Miko, scout ahead.
Yes,
and I'm sure the reasons you had were good reasons, which, you know, which is good, you know.
I need to speak with the Admiral.
Because, I mean, yeah, it's okay to drink every now and then, but to do it on a consistent basis, it's not good for your health as well.
What's the situation?
Vice Admiral Sloan has ordered a retreat. We're pulling out of the system. Make it to your ship, Commander. Survive. I will send you the rendezvous coordinates.
Yes, sir. We'll contact you when we reach the Corvus.
I don't understand how this happened. The trap was perfect.
Someone made a mistake. High Command overlooked something crucial again.
No, there has to be more to it. The rebels were outnumbered and outgunned.
It's simple. The Emperor underestimated the strength of our enemy, and we pay the price.
Commander, permission to speak freely.
Granted.
I know we're
yeah, for sure. You know, it's that's the one thing you do not want
to
do is do
it. Look to the sky, Hask.
Pound a lot of alcohol and gonna affect you pulling Hogan's as well, you know. I know for me at least. Yes, yeah, it's definitely not good. I mean, it's more of like something every now and then. Yeah, it's fine, but when you're doing it on a consistent basis, sorry. Yeah, it's definitely not good. You know, unfortunately, some people use that as a way to
heads up, Commander, rebel patrol
numb their
way.
Feelings, and
thank you, Agent
Miko. You know,
we'll take care of
it's
them.
Sad in a way. You know, I don't like to see it when people do that. You know.
Bunker is right here.
Heavy I have a visual on the patrol.
Get inside. Get
where we can.
We're taking this moon back from the Empire.
Rein it in, Agent. You don't fire until
is
I do.
Is the war really over?
Apologies, Commander.
If it were that easy, the Empire would have fallen over Yavin 4. Even if it were, this moon's still crawling with Imperials. We're not out of this yet.
Yeah, I'm not going to shoot these guys. I'm just going to see if I can make it.
Day's not over yet.
Yeah, moonshine is, it's illegal. Because I believe it's just the amount of alcohol that it has on it. Because I believe it's, like, taking them down. Correct me if I'm wrong, if you know anybody who's an expert on this, I believe it's like 90% alcohol, and like the most alcohol that you have in like the stuff here is like maybe like 5-10%, maybe 20.
We have to help our troops.
But yeah,
go.
To have that kind of, to have that much alcohol, fire. Yeah, it's tends to be really bad.
The Empire is evacuating Endor. Push back these rebels.
Understood, Commander. We're with you.
Yeah, see, that's why I just wanted to make sure, you know, because, you know, like I said, I may not, you know, understand these things right here, so that's why, you know, I'm always up to learning from others, because, you know, yeah, there's some things that I don't know exactly, and, you know, it's good to have someone that knows about it. That way I know about it, and, you know, it works out like that. Oh, okay, cool. Yes, yeah, that right there, I didn't know, because I thought maybe it was like 90% alcohol. Like, that's, I mean, that's, I forgot where I read it at, but yeah, it's just, you know, like I said, I'm not fully informative when it comes to alcohol. Like, and honestly, my version of drinking alcohol, like, I'll drink a couple Smirnoffs here and there, but I just like the way they taste. The one thing I won't do is hard mics, because yeah, I'm not really a hard lemonade kind of guy. I like lemonade, but not just that kind of lemonade.
Keep scouting, agent. We'll see what we can do.
Oh, okay, yeah, yeah, there's that, it can vary on the percentage of the alcohol, of the liquor that's in it, like the alcohol, but, I haven't came across any of it where I'm at. Yeah, that's something I did want to kind of try, but you know what? I kind of do want to try Guinness. Because I like chocolate, and I heard that it tastes sort of like chocolate, but not really.
Understood, Commander. We're with you.
At least these guys are useful. The other guy is just, that was horrible. Where'd he go? Ooh, rocket launcher, okay. You know what, I'm gonna stick with what I got right now.
Commander, I'm hearing reports of enemy transports landing across Endor. They're deploying troops all over this moon.
We won't be here much longer.
Dude, these stormtroopers are way more useful than the other guys that I got. These guys, the guys in the same suit as me, they suck. They're shooting the rock, that's how bad they are. I got destroyed.
Mission first, Commander.
That's all of them. Time to keep moving.
We weren't expecting special forces.
That's the point, Sergeant.
All the same, we're in your debt, Commander.
Yeah, I mean, I do tend to drink a little wine, you know, here and there. Not as much. There's a wine that I like to drink. It's called Stella Rose. I believe it's the Stella Rose Black, or is it the red? Yeah, it's one of those right there. But yeah, I'll drink one of those, you know, every now and then. Not as much anymore, but for the most part, that would be like my go-to kind of thing, you know, kind of like on a weekend kind of thing. Yeah, I heard you have to drink it from the tap, because if you drink it like from the bottles or anything like that, you don't get the same taste as it, because it loses that forgot what it's called.
Escaping the moon.
I saw a few more carriers headed to the next sector. Cargo and capital ships are moving in.
The Death Star's gone. The Empire doesn't stand a chance now.
Orders are to capture or eliminate any bucket heads or officers.
The alcohol-free beer and stuff like that. You know, I heard that it tastes pretty good, so I would have to try that as well.
When it's over, I think I'll retire to Mike Ito.
I know.
I mean, that's good. I mean, like I said, it's alcohol's not for everybody, you know, that's including me as well. You know, like I said, I do not put any kind of judgment on people who do drink alcohol, because that's their thing, and it's just something that I just don't really like to do. Wine here and there is good, but for the most part, I'm a water guy, and then also tend to do like flavored waters here and there, like a cucumber, and then here and there I'll have a soda, but I cut back on the soda a lot in the past few years as well. Yeah, I would have to try it on tap for sure. And Monkey Lady, the Stella Rose is actually pretty good. There's a watermelon one that's pretty good. There's a French vanilla one as well, but that one's just nasty, to be honest with you. That's why I stick with the Stella Rose Black, and it makes me feel fancy about myself. I tend to wear monocles whenever I drink wine, because it makes you feel important. Yeah, I mean, we all a worder. Yeah, I mean, we just, there's other things we can do, to relax ourselves. Ah. Dude, shoot. What is this guy doing? Shoot someone. He was just standing there, and I'm over here killing all these guys, and he's just standing right there not doing anything.
Agent Miko, what's your position?
I've rallied a squad near the platform. Waiting on you and Agent Hask before we move in.
On our way.
Yeah, I think it might be a US thing for sure. It's not too bad, I've never been a wine person myself, but I've tried it over the years, and it's not too bad.
Agent Miko, situation report.
I think we all want to be a cool Draco worder
like
as well.
Ready for it. Troopers, we're gonna take back that platform.
I like to be a glass of worder with a little bit of spice to it.
Yes, Commander, we're with you.
For the Empire. Alright. Let's see how these guys are gonna work out. I prefer the stormtroopers than these guys in the black, because they're just terrible.
Up there, not stuck on this rock.
The day's not over yet.
Agent
I bet Master Brady pounds him like crazy, and then, you know, wakes up the next day and wonders what happened. Yeah, I mean, you know, it's, but I mean, at least you're thinking about your health at the same time, you know. You know, food don't have to be the most exciting, as long as you like eating it, and you know, and you're good with it, and yeah, appreciate the help. You know, that's all that really matters, you know, as long as you're being more health conscious and things like that, you know, it's always good. You know, me and myself, I, you know, need to do that as well. I mean, not that I eat like crazy bad, but you know, I could eat better, so that's something I need to do.
Looks like you're ready for it. Troopers, we're gonna take back that platform and evacuate this moon. And then we're gonna make the rebellion pay.
There you go.
Yes, Commander. We're with you.
For the Empire!
I mean, like I say, you know, like I like to say sometimes, what's the world without a little bit of chaos, right? People can think we're crazy, but you know, we're just being ourselves.
Then that's what we're gonna do. Agent Hask, you're with me.
You know, people think I'm crazy because I don't drink and smoke. They're like, "Well, you don't do any of that stuff?" I'm like, "Nope, I just don't, you know, do it. It's not in my agenda to do any of that stuff, you know, like I said." But then again, like I said, I don't judge people when they do it, you know. I just something that's not for me, you know, it's a personal choice. Ah, get down. To go heal somewhere. Come on, guys, any help? Smoke the weeds for sure. Yeah, I mean, yeah, I mean, like I say, you know, at the end of the day, whatever works for you, that's all that should matter, you know. You know, like I say, you're thinking about your own personal health, so that's the most important thing, you know. People can look at you like, "Oh, like, is that all you eat?" Yeah, this is what I eat, but you know, I'm okay with that, you know. Yeah, I heard, yeah, that's one of the things that's really hard to give up, is vaping and smoking cigarettes, because when you've done it for so long and you try to just give it up, like, you know, you still feel that urge to do it. And you know, I respect all you guys for doing that, you know, for giving it up and for quitting it. You know, I tip my hats off to you. You know, it's not hard to do, and you know, you guys did it. So yeah, that's really good that you guys did that, for sure. I can respect someone that's, you know, wanting to quit, and you know, they do what they can to quit, you know. Yeah, I cannot stand the smell of cigarettes, to be honest with you. Like, that is just, it makes me sick. But vaping, I mean, I've never done it, but I've known people who have vaped, and just to kind of, I've seen a few people vape, and I think they had like Fruity Pebbles, and like someone had like cotton candy and all that. I was like, that smells good, but I mean, it's just something that I would never do. Yeah, I guess I see Indrid always, you know, puffing the vape. I never seen Decepticon do it, but then again, you know, Decepticon, I always hear him like yelling, so he might be doing it on the side. But yeah, I mean, it can be tough, you know, when you see other people do it and then you're like, you know, I need to at least try it. But you know, if you stick with it and, you know, not give into it, you know, it's just shows you're committed to not wanting to do it and things like that. Yeah, that is true. I mean, a lot of people tend to like the flavors of the vapes and, you know, the nicotine, and yeah, it can be hard, but like I say, you know, I'm glad you guys were able to, you know, to quit it. And you know, not easy, but you know, it's you guys were able to do it.
Joy, disable them. Agent Miko, damn, that's your TIE fighter.
I'll cover you until you escape.
No, leave now. I'm first in, last out.
Yeah, it can be, you know, the smell of it can stay on you for so long, and no matter what you do, it's just gonna stay on there. And yeah, it's, you know, I've been around people who smoked, you know, as a kid, and it would get on my clothes as well. And yeah, I just couldn't stand the smell of it for sure. It's not a delectable smell, I should say. Heck yeah, like I said, I'm proud of all you guys for sure. You know, I'm glad you guys all decided to quit and, you know, not do it anymore. Like, you know, like I said, anybody that stays committed to something like that, and you know, like I said, I have the utmost respect for. You know, it's not easy, but you know, you guys did it, so yeah, I tip my hats off to you guys on that one. It's always good to hear positive. Positive news like that for sure, you know.
Still with us, Commander.
Starfighter's here. See you up there, Agent.
Ooh, hopefully I get to fly in the TIE fighter. Yeah, I mean, the most important thing is that you quit, you know, even if, you know, at least you knew that you needed to quit, and, you know, that's all that matters, you know. Any kind of progress, whether it's, you know, sooner or later, like, it's always good. So, yeah, don't beat yourself up too much about it. Ooh, I do get to fly it. Okay.
I never stopped believing it.
How are we supposed to fight that?
The Empire will change, just like it did when...
Yo, this is pretty cool. Like, I didn't think I was gonna be able to, you know, fly one of the TIE fighters, but now I am. So, god dang it! I got too excited and crashed. Yeah, you know, and that's part of the reason why I don't smoke or drink or anything like that, because I do have kids myself, and I don't want them to, you know, I didn't want them growing up seeing me do any of that stuff right there, so that's just something that I chose not to do. But even before I had kids, like, I still, and I still never... got into any of that stuff, and luckily I had, you know, a couple of friends that are really good about that, you know. They never forced me into doing anything like that when I hang out with them, or would hang out with them, you know, so it's just a matter of the kind of people you have around you, you know. Yeah, I bet Morgan was like a rebel, kind of like a rebel without a cause kind of thing.
Get the rendezvous coordinates from the Admiral.
Commander, I'm picking up quite a few ship signals outside the debris field.
Any of them Imperial?
Not many. They've either retreated or been destroyed.
Oh, god dang it, why did I... why the heck? I thought I missed it. Yeah, and of course, you know, like I said, I'm the same way too, you know, like with my kids, I wish I could protect them at all times, but... You know, I know they gotta learn lessons in life on their own as well. All I can do is just be there for them when they need me to. You know.
Destroyed.
What about the Admiral Star Destroyer?
And trying to wrap them up in bubble wrap, yeah, that's... That'd be interesting, like, or put them in a bubble like a Bubble Boy. I don't know if anybody's ever seen that movie or heard of that movie. Yeah, exactly, you know, Master Brady is wise beyond his years.
Agent Hasp, we're approaching the Corvus. What's the status on the engines?
Ion injector systems at 60%. I'm diverting shield power to reignite the engine systems.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Bombers too. Defend the Corvus. It has no shield power.
Okay, afterburner, laser barrage. Ah, there you go. Okay, now we're working with something.
Thank you.
Bombers are making their attack run now.
We should stay focused.
Hask isn't doing anything. That guy is terrible.
Agent Miko, let's take out these bombers.
Crash. Yeah, Monster Bubble Boy Commander. I only seen it one time. It wasn't too bad of a movie.
Wish to see me, sir.
Approach. The Emperor is dead.
So what happens now?
We retaliate, Commander. The Empire will assault the very foundation of the rebels' pathetic belief in themselves. Tell me, Aiden, what is the source of their belief?
Hope.
Correct. This messenger's presence is a great honor, one I choose to share with my daughter.
I'm gonna do that. I want to be able to float like that.
Admiral Versio, Operation Cinder is to begin at once. Resistance, rebellion, defiance. These are concepts that cannot be allowed to persist. You are but one of many tools by which these ideas shall be burned away. Heed my messenger. He shall relay you to your target.
Operation Cinder is the last command of our Emperor, and the first step in securing our future. Inferno is crucial to its success.
What's our target?
You are not verified.
That information can wait. For now.
Dang, he was ready to
next
step up to her.
Unusual. But these are unusual times. Go Go, Commander. Do what you do best.
Nah, it's all good. Like I said, you fall asleep, it's all good. You know, I appreciate you stopping by and hanging out, and you know, just you know, hanging out with Chat and everybody.
Order to the Fondor shipyards. Agent Hask, you and I will retrieve experimental satellites for the Star Destroyer Dauntless and oversee security.
Yeah, for sure. And I hope you have a good night. Agent, you know, Miko, and yeah, appreciate you stopping by. It's always good to talk to you guys. Fondor. Or Fondor, depends how you want to say it.
Come on. We secure the satellites.
Good work, Agent.
Moff Raiders informed the Admiral that Operation Cinder could proceed as planned.
Attention, attention.
Rebel ships have entered Fondor Space. Yeah, Monkey Lady, have a great day, and thank you for stopping by as well. And I hope you're...
Keep this Star Destroyer safe.
Hope you have a great day, and yeah, you know, it's always good when you guys stop in and hang out. There you go. Sorry about that. Had to switch the batteries in my controller really quick. Yeah, I mean, I consider myself a pretty cool guy.
Keep this Star Destroyer safe.
Oh, cool, like, you know, the other side of the pillow. Am I Master Betty cool? Not even close, but, you know, I'm okay. Took that one down.
All right.
Oh, snap!
This is Moff.
Oh, just missed it.
Rebel ion cannons have disabled the Dauntless. Commander, I see numerous Rebel transports headed for the Dauntless. Transports? They plan to hijack my ship. Annihilate them before they reach me. Do you understand?
Yes.
Yes, sir. Fighters, form up on those Rebel transports. Stop them from boarding the Dauntless and I'll take them down.
Thank you. Aw, come on. Yeah, there you go. I'll have to be the swagster.
Yes, sir. Fighters, form up on those rebel transports. Stop them from boarding the Dauntless and I'll take them down.
One down!
Yeah, Master Brady's a cool guy. He just... And that's why I'm always in his chat, and you know, I always go and I like to mess with him, but you know, I like to engage with him as well.
That'll show them.
Yeah, like I said, everybody here, you know, streams as well. So if you guys, you know, if you guys can give them a follow as well, you know, they are very entertaining, very fun to watch. Yeah, just, you know, give him a follow if you guys, you know, see him in chat if you're new here.
Direct hit. Drop down ships immediately.
Engaging enemy transport.
He's taking evasive action. Destroy it before it has a chance to board.
I mean, it would help if you guys do something about it instead of having me do everything.
Stop them before they find a way to breach my ship.
It's under control, sir. Agent Hack, follow me.
Yes, Commander.
Agent Hask is as useful as a wet match in a cave. I keep believing that they're gonna help me out. Like, I have that little shred of hope that they're gonna help me, but
nice shooting, Commander.
You know, I'm foolish to think that, you know.
On my way, Agent. Give me a clear shot.
I'll lead him inside the station. Commander Versio, he's still on me.
Ah, god dang it, I didn't.
Same
for me, but I guess, you know, I guess it's a one-way street, am I right?
I'm boarding the enemy ship. Agent Hask, join me inside when I give the order. Until then, cover the Dauntless.
Yes, Commander.
Come on. Heck yes. I'm actually really liking this game.
Agent Hask, join me inside when I give the order.
Like, I'm not a Star Wars fan by any means, but like, I can appreciate this game. First person, okay. Heck yes, let's go. Ah, god dang it. Yeah, I mean, I never really, you know, played it before, but man, this game is awesome. Like, I'm really liking it. Take that. This is awesome. this is crazy. Take that. Ah, that was on me. Let's do Brawler. Improved version of Vanguard that replenishes your active time when you defeat an enemy. I guess I'll use stay. Dude, that was quick.
Thank you.
destroyed. Overload the cooling cells. That'll shut down the cannons.
Commander, I'm here.
Keep me covered. Once that cooling cell is exposed, I'm going to destroy it. That'll shut down these cannons for good.
Understood. Enemy troopers!
Thank you.
appreciate the snipe right there.
Squad. The Dauntless has regained power, but the docking clamps have locked us in place.
How can we help, sir?
Destroy the control source keeping me in place.
Sir, my orders are to protect the satellite, not attack an Imperial station.
Do not question my authority, Commander Versio. Attack the station, protect the satellites. Those are your new orders.
Yes, sir. Agent Hask, prepare for an attack run on the Fondor Station control tower. We can also disengage the clamps if we destroy the docking arm. Those are our power sources.
Good. The rebels must not learn about our intentions with Operation Cinder.
What are our intentions, sir?
Now, more than ever, power is the only path to peace. Admiral Versio will cleanse the galaxy, Commander, to remind them who is truly in control.
Commander, fighters inbound.
Destroy those ships!
You know, if we could disable their cruiser, we could learn quite a bit from our enemy.
The rebels have nothing to teach us. If we adopt their weakness, we fail.
Quite right, Agent Hask. Order cannot exist until we bring the galaxy to submission.
Cinder have been delivered to Admiral Versio. Our next mission is equally important. Inferno has clearance to access one of the Emperor's classified observatories buried on the planet Pilio. It contains dangerous artifacts our enemies could use against the galaxy. The observatory is protected by a mantle defense system. Agent Miko, we need your technical expertise to disable it. Take what you need for an expedition, locate and destroy the observatory.
The Empire's here. What I sensed was true. There must be something special about this place. You stay here, R2. The scanner's probably spotted us.
I'll be fine, R2. You stay here, all right?
Oh, snap. I get to play as Luke Skywalker?
The Empire will be looking for us. I need to find out why I'm here. Come the reinforcements. This isn't what I wanted. There's something down here. Something unnatural. Is that what called to me?
Perhaps it was something more. Looks like I'm not the only one who wishes the Empire wasn't here.
Sounded like you needed help.
Yeah, I do. You think you can get me out of this?
Hold still.
I know who you are. Why'd you help me?
Because you asked.
No, that won't do it. This will.
No, wait!
Damn, Luke just fell down like nothing. It was like easy for him.
Stories about the Jedi. They terrified me as a boy on Coruscant, but you.
Come on. We need to work together if we're gonna get out of here. You're looking for something. So am I. It seems the Force has brought us together.
What a stroke of luck.
There's always more to it than luck.
Right. The Force. Is that what got you past my men, or was it the lightsaber you carried?
I'm sorry.
That's what I thought. So why am I still alive?
They didn't give me a choice. You did.
More bugs!
Watch my back, and I'll watch yours.
Yeah, I don't have much of a choice. Why are these things attacking us?
They're angry. We're invading their home. That amber. It's like concrete.
It hardens almost in contact.
It shatters on contact, too. It's here.
We're getting close to the Emperor's observatory.
So that's why you're here.
Don't worry. I'm here to destroy it.
Hold on. The observatory is protected. If I don't disarm the defense system, the entire cabin will explode and take us with it.
Blast! It's covered in the amber.
I'll uncover the terminal. How's that?
Better. The defense system activated. The clock is officially ticking.
Your defense system is upsetting the wildlife.
I think we're waking up the bugs!
I'll hold them off. Keep working!
Damn it!
very unhappy. I'd say we're both lucky.
Whatever's inside these doors, those bugs don't like it. There's nothing on this thing. How am I supposed to open it?
With a key.
Why would the Emperor have a vault that can only be opened using the Force?
Why do you think?
You're telling me the man who destroyed the Jedi Order was secretly one of them?
No. I'm telling you that as a boy on Coruscant, you were frightened of the wrong thing.
There's nothing dangerous in here. The Emperor's protecting junk. This is all worthless.
Not all of it.
What is that?
I'd like to keep this compass, if you don't mind.
My mission is to destroy this place. Why would I let you do that?
Because I asked. Thank you. I won't stop you from destroying this vault. Wouldn't you say the Empire's done enough damage to innocent worlds?
I'm glad we were brought together, Del.
So what happens now? We both walk off in separate directions and pretend like this never happened.
I don't think you can. There's still conflict in you.
Of course there's conflict in me. I'm not blind. I know what the Empire is capable of, but what else is there?
A choice.
The rebellion?
No. A choice to be better. May the Force be with you.
Welcome back, Agent Miko. The Admiral needs us to extract an Imperial ally on my home world of Vardos. The target is Protectorate Gleb, a local official who once mentored both Agent Hask and myself. I don't know how this connects to Operation Cinder, but I have to trust the Admiral. Make the jump to Vardos.
Dauntless. It's the ship we rescued on Fondor. Why is it here?
Well, it's delivering cargo. It's carrying those satellites. Moff Wraith said they were needed for Operation Cinder. But he wouldn't tell us the target.
Neither would the Admiral. Now I know why.
Satellites are aligned, sir.
Excellent. I did not call for you, Commander Versia.
Vardos is our target?
One of them, yes.
Why? The entire planet and its people, they're loyal to the Empire.
The Emperor commands it. We'll purge this planet and others. Fear shall spread and the galaxy will remember who is in control.
This is our home.
The Empire is our home! And we will do as the Emperor commands.
I don't take orders from dead men.
You take orders from me! Activate the satellites now. Leave for Vardos immediately. Recover Protectorate Gleb. She is your only target. That is all. That is all.
Cool. Sounds good. Yeah, I think I'm gonna.
Agent Hask on the
I think I'm gonna stop right here. Also, too, it's getting a bit late for me as well. So yeah. No, I appreciate you coming in. And I enjoy when you guys come in and you know chat things like that. You know, so yeah. You know, have a good night, and you know, I'll catch you next time. You know, whenever you stream, I'll catch you. You know, again. Yeah, you know, I'm gonna go ahead and stop it right here. I might continue tomorrow as well, so I do appreciate you guys stopping in. You know, it was really fun. It was a great stream, and I really do appreciate all the engagement, and you know, I really do enjoy chatting with you guys as well. So yeah, you know, I wish you guys a great night. You know, catch you around. I'll try to be more consistent with streaming. So yeah, you know, you guys take care, and yeah, we'll catch you next time. Later, guys.